you reckon, Shank?
Welcome everyone to kindergarten's graduation ceremony. If you would please stand, Father Jay will lead us in our opening prayer.
Let us begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this time that you've given us to celebrate these, your sons and daughters, the graduation from kindergarten, and all that they have done so far. We ask you to please continue to bless them as they continue on their journey of life. We ask this as we pray the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
Thank you.
Baker is our principal, known to the kindergarten as Mrs. B. She is going to address and talk about what a wonderful class these guys were.
Well, kindergarten, guess what? You made it. I would like to thank, first of all, these two wonderful teachers up here. Would you please stand, Mrs. Frank and Mrs. Parker? Your children could not have had better role models, educators, lovers of children, just the perfect people to get these children started off in their educational career. Okay? So they have grown so much, and I'm sure you have seen this, from day one to now, such a growth in many, many ways, spiritually, educationally, socially. It's just been a pleasure to watch them. And you should be very proud of them. So I'm not going to delay this. We're going to move on and give you guys your diplomas. I think we'll have some musicals first. I do have an award.
We had one special kindergartner that never missed a day of school. And I don't know if any of you were to graduation, there was a girl, Carly Samantha, that never missed a day of school from kindergarten to her graduating date. So this is going to be his goal. Please come forward, Spencer Kramer. Spencer. Now, kindergarten, as I said, we've been practicing. They won't make any mistakes, only Mrs. Pompey could. So please stand up, kindergarten, with your special gift. Our music director, Mr. Lessing, has been working with them, and they are going to give you a gift.
Bye.
Lustig, wonderful job as usual. We are going to start now with the presentation of the diplomas with Mrs. Franks. Okay, Paisley Besarczyk. Matthew Barrichello, Jr. Sierra Hannafin. Mackenzie Corbin. Kenny Smith. Thank you. Carson Rice. Gianna Sachs.
Elena Barber. Devin Summers. Grace Arbogast. Avery Fixler. Spencer Kramer. Autumn Keir. Grayson Smith. Rosie Helm. Yeah. I'd like to introduce the new first grade class of DuBois Central Catholic. Now, if everyone would please stand. Please join the DuBois Central Catholic Class of 2031 in singing the Alma Mater.
This hurts.
We're going to let you take some class pictures now. So Mrs. Frank's class first. She'll pull them out. You have kindergarten one row at a time. Follow your row.